Namaste. Let us see the revealed teaching of Sri Paramjyoti Kalki. You, improving your relationship with your parents, will improve the relationship between themselves. This is Shilpa Hingorani from Mumbai in India. Due to a cyclone, my entire house somehow got filled with rainwater. The water level kept rising with time. This was the first time that something like this had happened to us. Trees were getting uprooted and falling into the compound of our building. Some fell on top of the cars parked inside. A huge mango tree and a gulmohar tree had fallen on top of my own car. Since we were quarantined, I had no way of knowing the extent of damage to my car. When the security personnel called to inform me that all the cars had been damaged except mine, I remembered that I had the Sri Murthy in my car. Why had I even worried about the safety of my vehicle? I was single-handedly removing the water from my house and got exhausted. Finally, I burst out crying, asking my divine parents to help since I had back issues. In a state of despair and surrender, I just walked away. When I returned after a while, I realized that I was witnessing a live miracle at 4 p.m. that rainy afternoon. The water level was falling instead of rising, and the rainwater was no longer entering my house. This time, I burst into tears of gratitude. After 15 minutes, the floor had almost dried up. All thanks to my divine parents, Sri Paramjyoti Kalki, for their love and support along with immense grace. Yet another miracle. My cousin had been on a ventilator due to COVID-19. She was unconscious on day one and felt that four people were dragging her towards the door, but she did not want to go. Suddenly, a set of golden hands appeared and powerfully held her head. A struggle followed, but the golden hands were so strong that the others had to release her. This vision kept coming to her for 2 days. At times, she heard a voice saying, "Take a breath. Don't give up. Your time has not come yet. Continue breathing." From the third day, she started improving and finally got discharged. My cousin is a very new devotee. Sri Paramjyoti Kalki's love, compassion and power can bring a person out of jaws of death. Thank you, Sri Paramjyoti Kalki, for your immense grace.